I got a plan to run to some bands. You tell me I can, I tell you I am. Free all my brothers that stuck in a can. Glizzy on me, 38 on jam. I pack, I can make you a strand. Free more, key when them of a zan. Fake jeans, that shit come from Japan. I be flexing, you can look at my brand. Bitches see me and they know who I am. Lil TZ, oh my god, I'm a fan. Lil TZ, oh my god, I'm a man. I remember I was whipping the pen. Wasn't right, but I did what I can. Fucking dope, cause I'm just living my life. Remember times when the day was in bright.
Yo, what's good with you boys? It's your boy Saucy back at it again with another banger video for you guys. Now, in today's video, as you guys can see by the title and the thumbnail, coming at you guys another banger video. And now this is on how to half spin in NBA 2K21. Now, last year, or in NBA 2K20, it's a couple months back, I did a half spin video towards the end of the year, but like a month before 21 was coming out. And it got to 6.something K. Now, that's insane numbers for me, and I appreciate that very much from all of you who are watching this video, who dropped a like on that video, commented or viewed it at all, anything. Appreciate you so much. Now, if we could do the same for this video, you know, drop a like, subscribe, post notifications on. You don't have to, but just subscribe, you know, that's free. Appreciate it, man. And yeah, so also drop a comment. And I also want to see, let me get a like goal for this video. 20 likes, all right? If we can get 20 likes in this video, that'd be very appreciated. All right, so 20 likes, sub and comment. And yeah, so in this half spin, you actually need a certain spin. So I will give you guys the most OP spin. Now this does a spin back, and you could do like a half spin very fast with this. This is the spin that gives you the spin back. Also, moving four, pro four. See that spin right there? That was the one I'm talking about. All right. So once you have pro four moving spin, you might want to have Kyrie dribble style, and then you're good, to be honest. And once you have that, you should be able to half spin if you know the controls correctly. Now, last year when I was explaining this, we're going to say last year, even though it's a couple months ago, it's 2K20. Last year when I was explaining this, I did say you need to do the certain like moves like that right there. And there's a couple combos. I didn't really explain how to do the combos after that, but what's it called? What you could do is, you guys don't know this, but the half spin last year from this year hasn't changed at all. So if you guys don't know how to half spin and want to learn, and you knew last year, that's the same way. If not, you can easily just, all right, so say the ball is in your right hand, right? From, do you know your clock? Okay, look at the clock. If you don't know, like if you know your clock, you don't have to. From 3 o'clock to 12 o'clock, like from the right going to up. All right, so let me explain this better off, because a lot of people might get confused, even though they understood it in my last video. I got to explain it the same way I did last video in this video. I may say clock a lot of times, so if I end up saying, never mind, I'm just playing around. Anyway, so yeah, 3 o'clock on the clock to 12. Now, you guys are probably thinking from 3 to 5 to 9 to 12. No, it's 3 to 2 to 1 to 12. So it's going backwards from 3 o'clock. So you look at 3, okay? And you, with your right stick, you spin it from 3 from to 2 to 1 and then to 12. Boom, that's a half spin right there. And it has to be in your right hand if you're doing it, you know? Also, if it's in your left hand, 9 o'clock, okay? You guys have your clock still. 9 o'clock to 12 o'clock. And this time it's going up front, not backwards. 9, 10, 11, 12. Now, what I mean by backwards from right hand and left hand is like, if it's in your right hand, 3 to 12. 3, 2, 1, 12. You spin it from 3 to 2 to 1 to 12. Spin it that way. And if it's in your left hand, 9 o'clock to 12. And you go from 9 to 10 to 11 to 12. You spin it that way. I hope you guys understood what I meant there. If you didn't, comment and I will write it through text, and you will definitely understand it through there. You know, I really have trouble explaining stuff. I'm not the best explainer, but I try. So I hope you guys did understand that, you know. And let me know if you didn't. If you didn't, I hope you understand more. If you guys want my jump shot, I already released it, so I don't even know why I just asked you that. But if you want, you know, some tips on how to green every shot, let me know. Anyway, though, yeah, that's how you half spin. And some of the combos out of that is like just like doing a moving behind the back. You could copy my moving behind the back. You saw it in my animations. You just do the half spin and then flick diagonally left or right, whichever hand it's in, and do the moving behind the back, and it gets past people a lot. Also, if you guys want to do the spin back, if it's in your left hand, you just run. Also, you could do that snatch back right there. If it's in the left hand, you just put it to the right and you run straight down. Like that, and then, yeah, that right there. You just, how do you explain it? You put it from 12 o'clock to 6 o'clock. Go on from 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That way you spin it. I hope you guys understand what I mean by that. That's the behind the back, by the way. I hope you guys understand what I mean by that. Like, the clock timings. I hope you guys understand it when I say it, too. Because I really want you to understand, you know? You can mess around with spins. Once you learn the half spin, you could just do a bunch of spins and move around and figure out the movements and just do things that look cool or whatever, you know? And yeah, yo, that's how you half spin. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did happen to enjoy this video, make sure you guys smash that like button, subscribe. And yeah, y'all, it's been an amazing video from your boy Saucy, man. I hope you guys did enjoy this video, and I'm out, yo. Peace!
If I can get my niggas out the streets, all what I signed for. Boy, I got two daughters, that's the main reason I grind for. You niggas get money, but it's getting to your head, though. The money that I got, it can't come with me when I'm dead, though. You can catch me lacking.